Would you have ever imagined that harmless kindergarten would be described by BBC as
this kindergarten for the children of detainees?
But we found that the children's parents live and work nearby and pick them up and send them off to the kindergarten every day. BBC says
only Chinese should be spoken.
But we see children's rich languages between Mandarin and Uyghur at their will.
你叫什么名字？
Mercy，Mama，Tilly。
哦，对吗？
给你们拍照完了之后要说什么呀？
Simply trying to make a story, dramatize it, then you should be a movie maker, right? You should not be a journalist. Journalism is supposed to report the facts and let people draw their own conclusions. But instead, what they're doing is they're imposing their own views. I meet many journalists here and they always say the same thing to me. Well, the editors don't like the positive stories because they don't sell news. So yeah, there's a lot more negative. You're really not trying to be a professional. You're simply trying to sell a storyline to sell news.